Hey, well, good morning, Bethel Church. Welcome to church. You picked a great Sunday to be here. Would you stand with me before we begin our service with a time of worship through song? I want to read Psalm 118, verses 19 through 24. To prepare our hearts for worship, please follow along with me. Open up the gates of righteousness that I may enter through them and give thanks to the Lord. This is the gate of the Lord. The righteous shall enter through it. I thank you that you have answered me and you have become my salvation. The stone that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Friends, would you join us in praise?
Let's sing praises to our Lord this morning.
Who breaks the power?
Who breaks the power?
Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger, the King of glory, the King above all kings. Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder and leaves us breathless in awe and wonder, the King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. That I would be set free. Amazing grace.
Jesus.
gives us all grace. Lord, he has done great things in us, in his church, and in our lives. Let's worship him as we think about these great things that he's done for us. Our King, come let us bow at his feet. He has done great things. See what our Savior has done. See how his love overcomes. He has done great things. He has done great. Every chain, oh God, you have done great things. We dance in your freedom, awake and alive. Oh Jesus, our Savior, your name lifted high. Oh God, you have done great things. You've been faithful through every storm. Forevermore, you have done great things, and I know you will do it again, for your promise is yes and amen. You will do great things, God, you do great things. Trust is in Christ. My hope is built on nothing less. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the is free. But wholly trust in Jesus' name. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. In Christ alone, the cornerstone, weak made strong in the Savior's love, and through the storm, He is Lord, Lord. Seems to hide His face. I rest on His unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within.
Friends, you may be seated. Before we continue on in our time of worship this morning, I don't want to miss an opportunity as a corporate body to recognize and grieve and pray over what happened in Uvalde, Texas this last week. If you call Bethel home, you may have noticed there is a new face on stage. Actually, you may have noticed a big beard on stage. Man, I'm not going to say I'm jealous, but a little bit. This is my friend Andy. He and his wife live in Vancouver, Washington, and they are here visiting us this weekend. And he's actually candidating for our creative arts position that is open, and that is our worship leader position if you are unaware of that. And I always have put this caveat in there because last time I said this, someone came up to me right after service and said, you're firing Carlos? And then no, this is the deal, that Carlos is staying on staff. So we love Carlos. We just need to give a little bit of margin on our staff, and we have the ability to do so. So Andy is here. If you would be so inclined, shake his hand after service and maybe get to know him a little bit.